What's up guys, Luca again. Welcome back to another Transformers Forge to Fight video. In this video, we're going to be opening around 150 crystals. Now, this is going to be a big crystal opening. We have premium bot crystals. We have 4-star bot, 3-star bot, 2-star bot, exclusive 2-star bot, mod catalyst, spark catalyst, arena crystals, elite crystals. Then if we go here, we have more 3-stars, more premiums. What else do we have? The night crystals. We have 3 tier 1s, 2 tier 2s, and 1 tier 3. So, without further ado, we're going to get straight into this. We're going to start rapid opening some of these crystals. We're going to start off with these rank up crystals. So, let's see what we get from here. So, we actually managed to get some T1 alpha spark, which isn't bad. All the rest are just ore. So, let's just start off with the lesser valued crystals. We open up one of the mod crystals there. The tier 1 class spark, not really too fussed what I get from this. We get a scout, not too bad there. But now we have tier 2. Now I'm looking for scouts in these especially. And of course we get warrior and demolition. Let's move on to the gold crystals. Let's see how much gold we can get from 11 of these. 27k? 30,000 gold. I mean, yeah, I am going to complain. That's not that great. Alliance crystals, we've got 5 of these. Alliance refills. How many of these do we even have? We have loads. But anyway, let's move on to the arena crystals. Let's see how much energon we can get from 76 of these. If we could get around 100, that'd be really nice. But I don't think... Oh, maybe we could do. Nah, we're definitely not getting it now. 43 we get, but we do get 100,000 gold, which is not bad at all. Now we have the elite daily crystals. Now after this video, I'm actually going to start saving these daily, elite daily crystals. We got 3 2-star Mixmasters. Wow. And then we have the elite 4-hour crystals. We have 11 of these to open. So we get some ore and stuff. Oh, wow. We got 3 tier 2 basics. Very nice. Right, so unless we've got mod crystals in here, which we don't, we're now moving on to the premiums. So we're going to... The premiums, you guys know I already popped these. Let's pop the first 5. One new? What? Is it a new 3-star? 3-star Rhinox. And we got a 3-star Ratchet as well. And the rest are indeed 2-star bots. So now, actually, no, we'll go on to the 2-star bots here. We have 2 of these. They're probably both going to be dupes. Yeah, we got a Rhinox and a Bludgeon. Then we will open the exclusive 2-star bots. We have 3 of these. Let's see what we get. Waspinator, Shockwave, and Hound. Right, so now we're going to move on to the premiums from here. We have 10. So let's pop these. 10 dupes, so they're all going to be 3-star. So we got Hot Rod, Shockwave, and then all the rest are indeed 2-stars. Getting some not too bad shards from that. So what else do we have? We have, I suppose we better open these 2 3-stars first. Barricade and also, what's his name? Grinder. So now we have 2 more 3-stars to open. We managed to get a Dinobot and also a G1 Megatron. And what I'm looking at here is how close we can get to opening another 4-star. But anyway, let's go into these night crystals. So we're actually going to spin these because I like looking at these crystals. Actually, no. These tier 1 are pretty bad unless you manage to get the shards. Or the sparks. I'll take a spark. What's that? A tier 1 tech? Tier 1 tech spark. I'm actually going to rapid pop the rest. We actually got 750 3-star bot shards. That's pretty good. So we're going to open this other 3-star now. Managed to get a ratchet yet again. So now we're going to open the 2 tier 2 night crystal. So we managed to get a mod, 3-star mod, and 2500 of the T1 alpha spark. So now we're going to open the free tier 3 night class catalyst. Nope, That's wrong. Tier 3 Night Crystal. And hopefully we can get a 4 star from this. Just purely for the 10,000 Jazz Chips. But we're going to get a Tier 1 Alpha instead. I'll take the Tier 1 Alpha. I'll take it. I mean, it only costs like 40,000 raid chips for it. But anyway. Right, so now we go into what you came for. The 4-star bot crystals. So basically this was from 100% in the whole story, as you can see. Exploration rewards a 4-star bot. And also this thing there. But yeah, that means I've completed it all. I don't know when they're going to release Act 4. Hopefully it's kind of soon. But anyway, yeah, we have 2 4-star bots to open. So let's spin the first one. What am I looking for from here? I am looking for Bludgeon. I'm also looking for the Optimus Prime will be a great pull. The Tactician version of Optimus Prime. Ah, we managed to get a 4-star Rhinox. That is a dupe. I believe I have already duped him as well. So we are going to get the 5-star chips, which is good. We're going to get the 10,000 Jazz chips as well, as you can see. But I'm looking for new bots because I really want to make something. I just want to go ham in the arena, man. But anyway, let's see what we get from the second one. Hopefully we can be blessed with a new bot. One that we haven't had or don't have. Galvatron? Ultra Magnus, that's another dupe. I'm a little bit disappointed with them 4-stars, to be honest with you. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm actually a little bit disappointed with that. But anyway, what we are going to do now is we are just over halfway to getting another 5-star. Now, if I go into my bots here, you'll see that my 5-star drift. There we go. And as you can see, we need the tier 3 warrior sparks. And we also need tier 2 alphas. What I do want to do quickly, though, is if I just go to here, I'll be able to claim these rewards. There we go. Actually, no, I did want to go there anyway. I want to check what sparks I have in here. So, yeah, I don't have any tier 3s. I just wanted to check. As you can see, I have a ton of, like, boosts and stuff, especially for Alliance War and that. We'll have to do that at some point. We do now have 2 crystals. We have an arena crystal. 20 energy on, not bad. And we also have a premium bot crystal to open to end this video. This 150 crystal. And we just got a free 2-star bot. But anyway, that is actually going to do it for this video. Hopefully you guys did indeed enjoy it. If you did, please be sure to drop the video a like. Subscribe if you have not already. And I'll see you on the next one. Peace.